5-6, on the ground time 3-0, nice landing, sir. Backtrack on your 1-0, but get at Charlie. Level 110, there's traffic from the south inbound to Tijula. There's a pitch 19 at 4,500 feet, inbound to Anguilla.
Next climbing, 110, do you have the position of the opposite traffic?
Stand by, November 90, I'm going to make a 3-4 to position at the center. Just about approximately 170 and another 4,500 feet.
The traffic information, and 11 will be
taxi to holding point Alpha, only 10 hold shot, 10 is in use, wind 10009, QNH is 29999.
2999, taxi Alpha, hold shot, wind 1001, thank you.
Inbound 103, report passing altitude.
103, 2400.
Roger, you're cleared for the ANAV approach, 10, report crossing Lasso.
Yeah.
Alright, can report your DME at this time, report position as well?
DME 12, what's your...
Roger. Greenbird 211, also be advised there's additional traffic crossing the southern boundary shortly from Guadeloupe to Grand Casa, ATR 76. Maintain.
It's gonna be an overnight. November 625, X-ray Alpha.
Copy, taxi Alpha, hold short, clear to Bradshaw by the Alpha 5173. Clear a kilo drop about.
Scattered at 1,800 feet, temperature 30, altimeter setting 3000.
Thank you.
That's 646, join the 130 MER, we have numerous departures in all quadrants.
Turn 318 on time 5118, backtrack testing via Bravo to registration.
180 backtrack Bravo, it's November 9023, November 9023.
Fred 725, good afternoon. Fred 725, report is better than KLM 789 approved. Continue down to 4000 QNH 2997.
On time, on the hour, taxi in right turn to chop.
Right turn to